Greetings and salutations, gamers. This is Sylvetal coming to you live on 10/19/2023. Today we'll be playing some EverQuest, as you can see. We're currently in the raid zone, ready to take this on and get going. So with no further ado, I'm going to quickly just focus on what I need to do and continue with this first part of the Tier 1 raid of VOA in Altaris. So enjoy, everybody. We are with our friends, the Filthy Casuals, and your host here, Sylvetal. Figure out a couple things real quick. There we go. Okay, we're spawning the shards for the first part of this event. This is pretty real quick. Just waiting for him to come on in. I'm a dark elf.
Hide. 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 Fight. 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 Fight.
Just waiting for when I'm supposed to be able to fight. I just got level 94, so I got all my new spells. It's pretty interesting. I got it just before the raid. I can't die tonight. Because I need to keep my level. Because I'm that close to just getting level.
Hide. Hide. Hide.
So this is going to be a really interesting fight.
Fight. Fight. Fight. Fight.
Now what's happening is we're pulling carts to kill. And then from there we're moving on. Alright, I need to stand outside of the way, get these clerics on my list. Jean. Katana.
Hide. 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 Fight. Fight.
Big one.
Fight. Fight.
Okay, who else? No heal, true. We got Andy here.
Hide. 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 Fight. 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 Fight.
The reason why I'm a little behind on things is because of the fact that I was fighting in a zone to get my level before the raid. Up until the last minute, basically. Since I have time for this thing. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5,
hide.
6, 7, Tomador.
Hide. Hide.
So we got Tomador, nice.
Fight. 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 Fight.
Empty. Raid target. And empty. There we go. Got everything.
Hide. 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 Fight. 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 Fight.
We're just waiting for enough tokens. I heal those that need it over there.
Hide. 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 Fight. 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 Fight.
Fight.
Hide. 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 Fight. 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 Fight.
Not me.
Hide. 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 Fight. Fight.
Okay, now we're getting the platforms moved into position for the rest of the fight. Oops.
Hide. 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 Fight. 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 Hide. 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 Fight. 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 Fight.
Why is Frigid Lance not working? Heck?
Hide. 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 Fight. 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 Fight.
Going on with my spell.
Hide. 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 Fight. 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 Hide. Hide. Hide.
Yeah, see, my skills are not even
fight.
Working.
Fight. Fight. Fight.
Excuse me. Why is Rush not working?
Hide. 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 Fight. 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 Hide. 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 Fight. 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 Fight.
Tafnirot mass group buff used. Tafnirot mass group buff used. Squirtanly mass group buff
this
used.
Really weird.
Squirt Henley mass group buff used.
Stuff that I have not had trouble with is suddenly not working right. Sorry, a little busy trying to troubleshoot my DPS bar.
Hide. 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 Fight. 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 Fight.
My rush is not working. Frigid Lance was glitching.
Sevak mass group buff used.
DPS.
Sevak mass group buff used. Hide. 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 Fight.
Damn.
Fight. 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 Velera mass group buff used. Velera mass group buff used. Hide. 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 Fight. 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 Hide. 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 Fight. 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 Backmore mass group buff used. Backmore mass group buff used.
My rush discipline skill's not working. Frigid Lance was going nuts.
Hide. 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 Fight. 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 Fight.
Didn't think there was any problem with the stuff I was switching out.
Gift of mana.
There we go. All right, 1 second. Now I'm flagged for T2. Okay, 20% left on that. Yeah, I didn't get a chance to get anything ready for the raid at all, so I went in just buffed. No stuff set up. Oops. Go. Now I got everything set almost. Gotta figure out what is going on with Frigid Lance and my other spells real quick to see what is going on. Alright. Frigid Lance rank 3. some type of skill set. Was here. Okay, let's see. New spell, got that there. This Frost Lance, so that replaces Frigid. That goes there. So got the two replacements. Ah, Glacial still stays. That's what it was. Frigid Lance is replaced with Frost Lance. Okay, that makes sense. Glacial Lance has not been upgraded yet. So that wasn't supposed to technically move. So. Frost Roar was the AoE one that I got. And then it's Kronz. Kind of keep them in order of how I have it set up. Alright. Gotta see what we got for loot. Give me a sec here, guys. That doesn't matter. Very minor, don't care. We got a bow, Avatar's Battle Rig, and we got Battle Shard. That's a ranged item. Yeah, not much difference. What's this? Ring of the Battle Avatar. Oh, it's a hand-to-hand one. Nice. Don't need that. We got comparable. That's pretty cool. All right. All right, 1 second. There we go. Still can't hear? That's weird. Probably because I had my mic too far from my mouth. Anyways, I was looking through the spells because I added new spells to my spell book, put them into my thing here, and I had a few of them that were mixed in correctly. So they were using the same one as a older spell. Really? How's that? That's kind of impossible. Let me double check. I can check myself too. A second. It's really weird. I always having to freaking adjust the volume all the time with EverQuest. Drives me nuts. Adjust the volume all the time with EverQuest. Drives me nuts. Adjust the volume all the time. Yeah, I can hear myself just fine on Firefox. Yeah, I can hear myself just fine on Firefox. Yeah, I can hear. If I use the web browser Firefox, I can hear myself just fine with no problems. You might want to check the bottom of your viewer, see if the volume indicator is up all the way. You might have it your browser volume down too low for where you're viewing. As I was saying, I was using similar spells from an older level that were still using the same timers as the newer spells, so it was causing an issue. I'm not sure what's going on with the rush ability. That should be functioning just fine. Okay, that's working just fine. Nice to have this soon. Tomo Barrage. As you can see, I'm level 94 finally. Oh yes, that also reminds me I gotta go back through here and fortification upgrade this more. Next ones will be in 95. Nice. Just making sure that I had everything, if I didn't pick up everything. So we leveled up. A lot of us will be going into the tier 2. There's a few of us that won't because they just got on their first raid. But this will make it very easy for us to continue on. Now we're heading to Valley of the Valley in order to be able to do the next VOA encounter for raids. We had to do T1 again in order to complete our book, so it flipped over to 11%. Here, I'll show you. This was originally 66 because we completed the T1 the first time. You have to complete the same tier two or three times in order for it to get to 100% and flip to the next level up. This means this is an evolving book. Currently, we are now level T2 because it's level 2, so each level counts as a tier. We have five total tiers to level up into, so we are now done with tier one. We'll no longer need any experience from there, but we'll continue doing it for the raid loot. Now we're going to tier two, which is in the Valley of Lungan, and we have to do the first tier two fight, and then we'll have another one, and then we'll be able to do tier three. So every two or three raids, we'll be able to continue level up this book. As this book progresses in actual level, it means that's your current tier for your raid group. So we're now tier two, so now we can actually do the tier two raid. This will be the first time we've done this raid. It's going to be the first time we've done this raid, so that's really nice. They're explaining the fight right now. Basically, we're using NPCs to help protect an NPC in the raid that we're going to fight with, and use NPCs to place soldiers around the NPC we're going to attack. The soldiers will keep the invulnerable shield off the NPC we're attacking. Her shield lasts for, will go up every 60 seconds. The soldiers will be able to break that shield every time it comes up. So we don't hail anything or do anything once we go in. Just waiting for the event to start. God. Yeah, the wrong target for the raid target to say go to. That's funny. Interesting. Yeah, practically. He's always trying to invade everywhere. They're good-looking models, though. What they are, they look nice. Although having Solzhek Rue with his arms outstretched to the side, like a thinking he's an airplane. Yeah, I think they need to they should have loosened up his stance a bit. You know what I mean? He thinks he's a B-17 or something. I'm an airplane. Vee! I think he's lost one too many brain cells. Oh, just because he has arms out like he's trying to fly. You know, why don't you just give him a flapping motion while we're at it and a bok sound? The chicken of Rue. Still funny though. My Alarionian, my Alaron, is at 78 now. Still doing really well on that. Tonight after the raid, I'll be finishing up the kill quest in the city of Sarah City of Waves. So I'll be doing a double duty time tonight. They're just showing the people who have the NPCs that need to be set down into their proper spots for the fight. Make sure you hit your Tranquil Bless, guys. They're setting up all the NPCs that are needed for this fight right now.
Ooh.
All right, they're nearly done with the explanation. It's a lot going on. It's mainly making sure we keep our defenders down as much as possible to ensure that we keep the NPCs away from the bosses and stuff. And if we don't, we're gonna lose pretty quick. All the defenders have Oh, we can biff these guys. Nice. Give them Pharaoh.
Necrid mass group buff used. Necrid mass group buff used.
Yeah, we're going through and buffing up all the NPCs. They're going to be checking to see how well their NPC placement is as a test. So we might evac out in the middle of this. We'll find out here in a moment. Alright, so basically the main mob is that we're gonna be focusing on is gonna come walk over here, stand in front of these bruisers, and the bruisers break her shield. Waiting for the mobs to take the field. They're slowly walking in. Here they come. Thank you, Gadgets, for the subscription for a couple months. For 2 months now. That's awesome of you. VOA T2, let's go! Yes! I'm just kind of keeping an eye out around us, seeing where the fight's starting at. Careful, there's enemy near us to the west. There's one in the raid. Probably went too far. Right now, what we're doing is we're making sure where she stops at. We thought she was going to stop back over there. Looks like we had the wrong placement for her.
Gift of Mana.
Well, no, we're trying to figure out where the placement is. She's still slow walking in this crater. No, in the crater closer to the gods. Same here.
Gift of Mana. Gift of Mana. Gift of Mana.
A lot of health. Bruiser's on the Herald now. Yeah. Look like I'll need that. Yeah, she stopped in the pit right in front of the gods. We're gonna kick the DZ. We're gonna reset and start over since we now know where she stops at.
Gift of Mana.
Barely eating away at its health. There we go. Alright, we're having the DZ reset. We're going to go back in, and we now know where she goes to. Now we can pre-plan for everything. At least there were very few deaths. If any. Hey, it's daytime here. So now we know what the fight is like. We were just making sure we knew where she was going to stand so we can position everything in place to deal with her. Other than that, all we need to do now is to reset everything up, protect the gods, and set the ambush. Excuse me. Don't know why I'm suddenly yawning like crazy. All right, rebuffs have gone back out. Figure out how to stop yawning. Don't you hate it when you suddenly feel tired and you just start yawning like crazy for a while? And you're not actually tired. Nevertheless, just about ready to start this. The bombs have been placed in the crater. This is the first time we're doing this, so it takes us a little bit of setup, especially for what this is. It's a really unique quest type fight for raid. It's the first time I've seen a EQ fight that required you to place mobs before the fight when during. I can say this much. This expansion, EXP is a little bit slower than I've expected. And it's taking me like a few extra days longer just to level up. Oh, yeah. Forgot to do my, doing this. Okay, can't do that. Crew travelers, of course. Clever toys. False hope. And let's kill off some guys to make another. Here we go. And they didn't have any soothers behind them. All right, they're finishing up, making sure the NPCs have buffs. We're about to start this. Okay. This is how we have it set up. Jeez, it's a lot of healers. See if I send the pet in, how much it'll take. I don't think pets take damage from the AoE from these guys. Yeah, my pet's in there and he's taking no damage. That's good to know. We didn't even know about that. Left side. Got a soldier coming in on the left, on the east side. But the NPC can directly strike him. Prophet's on our way. Both Bruiser's gone.
Shield down. Shield down. Death touch on Sebek. Death touch on- failed to feign death. Stand up. Silk Talon stand up. FD fail. Death touch on Hakuru. Death touch on Hakuru. Shield down. Shield down. Gift of mana. Gift of mana.
Yeah, this looks like a loss. She, 41%.
Death touch on Cynadara. Death touch on Cynadara.
Yeah, it's at 40 right now. no idea what's going on right now. Yeah, it looks like we lost this. Yeah, we do. Most of the mobs that are chasing us is at the banner right now. Man, I'm just trying to avoid getting the aggro. This is just a mess. That fucking sucks. I'm most likely gonna get D level tonight. Oh well. $14,000 damage per hit plus the aura. Summon every 4 seconds. That sucks. We had it going pretty good, and then suddenly it just drops. None of them went to the pit. Yeah, I can die two more times, probably. Got her down to 38% at best on our first attempt, which was pretty good. It's a good chance that we'll beat her tonight. It's just getting the placement of the mobs a little better. I tossed out a Spirit of Paragon so everybody can get mana quickly earlier. Seemed like healing that bruiser nearly got me killed earlier. The boss started attacking me, and it's like, wait, what's going on? Why am I getting summoned? I tried running long enough to stay away from the stuff, but getting summoned right back in that aura and taking two clicks of 14k aura sucks. Thank you. It's quite interesting. Trick of it is understanding the placements, where to place them, and figure it out. We got down to 38%. Our last temp was 38% at lowest. How did you want the raid split? Thank you. One of the healers is dead. Both of them are down.
Shield down. Shield down. Death touch on other. Death touch on other. Gift of mana. Gift of mana. Gift of mana. Death touch on Vilias. Death touch on Vilias. Gift of mana. Shield down. Shield down. Gift of mana. Death touch on baked beans. Death touch on baked beans. Gift of mana. Gift of mana. Shield down. Shield down. Score Tanley Mass Group buff used. Score Tanley Mass Group buff used. Death touch on true. Death touch on true.
Bruiser's down. We can dot the Herald. She's at 1%. Dots are working on her.
Gift of mana.
Dang it. There we go, we got her. Nice, we got her. She still takes damage at ranged while her shield is up, and pets seem to be ignoring her AoE shield ability too. Right, they're doing mass reses. So just waiting to get dragged into the pile. I wish they would let you pan around and see what's going on, so instead of the straight down camera of your death body, because you can't really do anything. It kind of sucks. But we did get it, second try. I died nuking it down to its last hit points. So it was worth it. Ding back up. I'm just losing level, dinging back up, losing level, dinging back up. So funny. I'm gonna have to figure out why Frigid Lance is not working correctly. Those are wraps. Oh, stop. Stop it. So that's everything. Okay, I need to equip my book. Up to 33%. Nice. I think I'll probably be saving fun. All right, there we go. All right, let's see here. Whoa. Same. Yeah, I can't get anything because it requires recommend level 95. So, it's a good price for 5 points for that. For a 1,000 hit point increase and 33 armor and a bunch of stats. Shame I can't wear it. Okay, let's see. Frost Shift Lance, Frigid Lance. This is where it stops, right here. But it won't go to here. Why is it? Okay, it's Evoke. Let's just replace. See if that works. Didn't get any spells. Now we're heading to Sarah City of Tide next. Okay. It's the war beast that's the envious.
Gift of Mana. Failed to feign death. Stand up. Silv Talon, stand up. FD fail.
Okay, that fixed the issue. I was like, wait a minute, what's going on? There we go. There we go. Took me a little bit to figure out what spell chain I need to be using. I can't be using Frigid 3 when I have the new Frost. What is it? The Frost Frost Rift Lance, because the Frigid is the lesser version of that, and they share the some type of timer, and it won't let me progress casting any other spells past it. So that's why I threw that Glacial back in. All right, this is the second VOA tier 2 raid. We'll see how this goes. It's prepared. There we go. Should have let us say, you are not prepared. World of Warcraft. Don't hail anything when you're in here. Excuse me. Alright, they're explaining the combat. It's basically going to come in waves. The first one, we're all going to march outside. We're going to get a whole bunch of shit summoned. We're going to put in DA tank and just go in there and get everything and try to burn everything down as possible. We have to keep the commanders alive in order to pass this first part. Then we walk them down somewhere else. Kill more mobs. And this is kind of like we deal with two or three big mob waves. And deal with it like that. So. TBs. With the group TB now, one Beast Lord can keep the entire raid pretty much farrowed for each encounter. It's really nice. Can't wait till I hit 95. Kind of funny, I'll no longer need this anymore. I'll probably put that down there to remove some of this clutter up here. Oh, and I forgot to hit this. Tribute. What's tribute? The small chance of getting back up again ability, I don't even think that's working. I have not seen it work for like 3 X-Packs. Not even once. Oh, and I better take this off. I think we're going to be... All right, we're about to start this here. Wow.
Gift of Mana.
My pet died primarily because the wrong target was targeted, of course.
Gift of Mana. Gift of Mana.
Okay. Time to redo it. All right, here we go again.
Gift of Mana. Gift of Mana. Gift of Mana.
Basically a timed event. Kill him as fast as possible.
Gift of Mana.
Got it. Yeah, this is the same thing as the group mission, but slightly different.
Gift of Mana. Gift of Mana.
I'm glad I roared when
Gift
I did.
Of Mana.
MA died just momentarily after I did.
Gift of Mana. Gift of Mana. Thank you.
How did the raid go? Still going on. Loot is coming. We got two of the three raids down. We're on the third raid right now, halfway through it. We're going to be killing some sharks here in the water, and then we're going to go up there and work on the High Priest after that. This is exactly like the group mission that you did in... the group mission you do, but it's been slightly altered to where it's a little bit harder, so it's rebuilt for raid. It's a lot of fun though. I like this mission a lot. There we go.
Gift of mana. Gift of Mana. Gift of Mana.
Sharknado. Guy G fluxes. That's funny. Prolapse. That's terrible. I can't repeat what they're saying. So he will jump up here with some NPCs. We're gonna mez everything and kill him. He does a G-Flux, so we have to be careful. Yeah, if you get G-Flux in the water, you'll die. Because there's going to be 20 plus sharks out there. Checking my timer. Yep, it's still good.
Gift of Mana. Gift of Mana. Gift of Mana. Gift of Mana. Failed to feign death. Stand up. Silt Talon, stand up. FD fail. Gift of Mana. Tafnirot Mass Group buff used. Tafnirot Mass Group buff used. Gift of Mana. Gift of Mana. Gift of Mana. Gift of Mana.
There we go. We got him. Woo! Nice. 55%. Man, that was a lot of fun. We took it down. We got it. First time, first shot. Very nice. We one-shotted two of the three mobs tonight. Awesome. Yeah, it was pretty good, yeah. Ah, the headdress. Another bow. Great bow of the waves. Great hammer occurrence. Damn! 7.303. Oh, crafted armor stuff. Ha! Increases in power when you're drunk. I like that. Hey, that's a great charm. That's a great charm. Go to play drunk all the time to get all your stats. And if your alcohol tolerance is high enough, it doesn't matter. That's hilarious. Oh, that is hilarious. Got two raid targets down that we haven't done before. Nice. That's extra DKP for us. They're doing a roll off for Lyria's Baked Cookies right now. Because if you're level 95, you can go for it. And everybody wants Lyria's Baked Cookies. And honestly, I've had them. I won the rolls twice. And she makes amazing cookies and other treats. So everybody's always trying to get her to bake cookies. She has really good baked goods. Hope I win one of these or something. I haven't seen any tier. I only seen one tier 3 spell, and that's it. Oh well. So the Great Hammer and. I'd actually use the Great Hammer and Great Waves. It's just too good. Or even this would be an awesome upgrade too, the Seer Vigil. The Great Bow of the Waves is only going for 1 DKP. That's hilarious. Max, I'll go for the Great Hammer's 5. Yeah, Sigil's up to 5 now. So, not interested in it. Right now, maximum bid I'll ever bid on anything until I get higher is 5. It's at 4 right now. Nope, it's at 5 now. I'll go to 6 at the highest, and that'll be it. Yeah, Stuart, a tank wants a two-handed weapon? Okay. That'll be it. A little surprised. A blunt weapon? Oh well. There'll be more of those later. I'm not going to waste too much of my DKP. Alright, looks like we're done for the evening. Yeah, dual wielding is currently a little better than the two-handed, but I like to keep my two-handed skills up and my weapon for that high. Our new beast, Brutal Ferocity, that we have now does increase our triple attack quite a bit. So, our attack buff here that we have. Yeah, you're right, Blood Vow. But he is a actual paladin. Oh yeah, make sure. We should be at 55%, right? Roger that. That is true. That is true. Is there a bunch of undead in this expansion to kill? At the high level zones? Ah, okay, that makes sense. Still, 7.9 ratio. 7.09 ratio is good. Alright, give me a moment. I'm checking on something here. Alright, they don't have the new raid scheduled down, but I'm pretty sure it's going to be Sanctum and Castle probably on Saturday. That's what they're going to both focus on. And then Tuesday we'll have the VOA Tier 1 through 2 again. So, anyhow, we are done for the evening. We are finished for the raids, and we've done pretty well. The Tier 1 we killed off in the first shot. Tier 2, first VOA raid, we took two attempts at it, cleared it. And the previous raid we just were in the City of Tides, we cleared it in one shot. It was a great fight, had a lot of fun. Hopefully you enjoyed it as well. If you do like what you saw, please do hit that follow or that like button. If you want to support the channel, feel free to subscribe. Every little bit helps. Anyways, as I was saying earlier, we'll be coming back on Saturday. It'll most likely be Sanctum and Castle, depending on what we're going to be doing. That's most likely going to be the high probability since it's the highest rates. And other than that, I'll see you on Saturday, everyone. It's been a lot of fun entertaining you. Have a good night. Be safe and be well. A few shout-outs before we go. Valkron, thank you for the chats. Bloodval, thank you for the chats. MysteryMan2141, thank you for the chats. GedgeX, thank you for the chats and subscription. You're awesome. Thank you so much, buddy. And thank you, everyone. Have a good night. Take care. See you around.